do. We navigate through all the rough and the smooth. Yeah, we got that rock and roll, that rhythm and blues. Yeah, yeah. I'm never blue if I am rocking with you. I promise you now. Everything gonna work out. Baby, tomorrow, no matter what goes down.
So back underway, and an intriguing second half in prospect. Zinchenko, can he get one back? And oh, it's in! We cannot declare this contest over. They still believe.
Well, here it is again. He hits this so sweetly, doesn't he? That's a brilliant goal from a top-class player.
Well, underway again. It's a narrow 2-1 lead as things stand. Really good challenge. And play halted. Free kick given. Oh, the goalkeeper did well to hang on to that one. Cannavaro. Brozovic, Victor Osimhen, Immobile, this could level it, oh there it is, unbelievable start from two down, they're right back in this.
Well, as you can see, he's given far too much space, but he still had some work to do, and I think that's a very tidy finish, it was never in doubt.
So back underway, dead level, 2-2. Osimhen, and he's in. And it's there for him. It's in, and this really takes your breath away. A comeback and a half.
Well, you have to admire this bit of play. Just look how he runs with the ball. He always looked in control, didn't he? That's a brilliant goal.
On with the game then, 3-2, what will happen next? Osimhen. He's in behind. In it goes! Two goals in rapid fire fashion and looking very comfortable here.
Well, this is a brilliant strike, as you can see. He hits it with so much power, the keeper had no chance. Fantastic finish.
So the current scoreline, 4-2. And a timely intervention. And he might be through here. It's opened up for him. And a goal! As they restart the game, it's fair to say the gulf in quality between the two sides has been huge. But doesn't have to do it on his own. Oh, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. Sandro Tonali. Is it going to be? On a powerful effort, but not threatening the goalkeeper, and he'll be disappointed. Well, the seconds are ticking away, and the home side in control. Stuart, what have you made of this?
Well, what can you say about this performance? They've been absolutely brilliant. They've played with such guile and creativity, and their passing has been so expansive. Not many teams would have stopped them today.
Niklas Süle, Ciro Immobile. Opportunity it is.
Well, as you can see, he's a dangerous runner with the ball. He has such good balance and pace. That's a top-class goal, isn't it?
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Bellingham. Really getting stuck in. As far as stoppage time is concerned, 3 minutes here. Alexander Zinchenko. Jude Bellingham. And he stopped them just when they looked menacing. It is to be a throw-in. And the substitution will occur now. And there goes the final whistle. And the home fans are going to be happy about this outcome.
Well, Derek, what a good performance that was. They did most things right, and their attacking play was inventive and had a real cutting edge. That was a really dominant display from them today.